Welcome to the Magnolia Minute. I'm Corey Poole, and today I have with me Dr. Bailey Runkles, a new OBGYN servicing the Natchitoches area. How are you?
I'm doing great, and yourself?
Good, good. So I'm kind of excited. New doctor comes to town. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, as you said, I'm an OBGYN, which is, you know, basically a woman's doctor. I'm new to the area, as you said. I just recently moved here from North Dakota.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about your background.
I am the oldest of three girls, which is part of the reason I went into OBGYN, taking care of the ladies. Both of my parents were in the military, so we kind of moved around a lot, and that's where I met my husband. But I went to medical school at Virginia Tech, and then I trained at OSU in Tulsa for residency.
Awesome. All right. And you're taking over a practice here in town?
Yes. So I will be taking over Dr. Mason's practice as she moves into more of an administrative role.
Gotcha. Okay. And so where is that office located?
It's at 655 Bienville Circle, so it's actually just next to the hospital.
All right. And you're taking new patients too?
Yes. Dr. Mason had cut back her practice quite significantly to focus on her administrative duties, and I will be doing a full practice, so OBGYN. So that's the obstetrics, the gynecology, the well women, you know, all of that stuff, including hysterectomies, deliveries, some infertility, fallen bladders, leakage of urine and menstrual problems, that kind of stuff.
Awesome. So let me ask, first thoughts of Natchitoches. You haven't been here too long, huh?
It's beautiful, I think. It's so green and so colorful. We say that there's two seasons in North Dakota. There's winter and almost winter. So.
Oh, goodness.
I think the humidity is a little stifling, but I'll get used to it.
Yeah. All right. And so what are you looking forward to as far as, you know, becoming a member of the community and kind of offering your services?
Well, so in North Dakota, I was actually the only OBGYN in a 90-mile radius.
Wow.
Yeah. So my husband and I, we've been married for almost 14 years now, and we want to have a family, but that wasn't really feasible being the only one. Mm-hmm. So now I'll be working with Dr. Olatunwu and Dr. Avalez and still a little bit Dr. Mason. Mm-hmm. And so I'll have more time to have a family, and we really just want to put down roots and
that's awesome.
Stop moving.
I hear you. Well, so how can people get in touch with you if they need some more information or if they need to schedule a visit?
So our contact information is the same as Dr. Mason's clinic for now. That's 238-3652. And you can just call. I'm taking all new patients. And so I see patients on July 8th. That's when we're starting.
July 8th. All
yeah.
right.
Come then.
Mark your calendars. July 8th if you need to schedule a visit or if you just need some more information. And as always, thanks for watching.